race officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. Pick up rubber and bring it home.
So, here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the prancing horse flags are dominant in the grandstands, and they're out in force again today. It's Ferrari, on the top step once more. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
I think I'm going to give it to Daniel Ricciardo. He's come through the field so well today, you know. Well deserved.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye, and see you again next time.